Michigan State University President Luanna Simon has resigned after the school's former sports doctor, Larry Nassar, was sentenced on sexual assault charges. Simon said in her resignation letter, "I can never say enough that I am so sorry that a trusted, renowned physician was really such an evil, evil person. I will continue to do whatever I can to help MSU prosper in the future." Nassar was sentenced to 40 to 175 years in prison Wednesday. During his trial, several of his accusers spoke out about how the university handled the situation.
"It's nice to know that over 200 sexual assault victims rank below a basketball stadium."
Simon faced pressure from the school's trustees and even state lawmakers to resign. MSU is currently under investigation by the NCAA.